Cause living my life so wild and free, finally caught up. Oh, it left me broken, left me hopeless. But that's where I'm in Jesus. And in one moment everything changed. Who I was got washed away. Washed away. Where mercy found me. My Savior's arms are open wide, and I fell up for the very first time.
Hey guys, it's me, Troy Dellinger, and I want to give a review of the year 2022, and I just want to praise the Lord for another year down, a blessed year that I've had, and I give Him glory. And I've obviously had my issues, and I've said before that, you know, that I got issues every year, and you know, I'm always in trouble for my faith and stuff like that, and I'm always going through trials, but you know, the Lord's blessed me with more things than I deserve, and you know, I'm just thankful to the Lord for everything that He's done for me, and especially in celebrating my 10 years of being a born again Christian. And I look back and reflect on the 10 years and everything that God's delivered me from and helped me through, and I give glory to God, and I give glory to God for everything that I do, and for also giving me the gift of salvation and helping me all those years and helped me in my walk with Him. So I'll just give a brief review. In the beginning of the year, probably about March, I went to the 250th annual celebration of, or the anniversary of, the Shenandoah Valley or Shenandoah County or something like that. That was pretty interesting, you know, seeing all the historical sites. That was a pretty good blessing for me to be able to attend that. And I got to talk to, I forget what his political position was. And his name was Ben Klein. I think he's like a senator or something like that. And, you know, I got the opportunity to share and witness the gospel and Jesus to him and told him that it's important to leave the country for God. And, that was a blessed opportunity that I had. And, you know, I even found some churches and got to meet new people. And really, I just met a lot of new people, really cool, interesting people in my life, both professionally and also just, you know, going to churches and stuff like that and just meeting people in general. But I'm really happy that I found some churches, and they're pretty nice so far from what I can tell. And, you know, I just like that because I get to make new friends, and I finally get to find a biblical fellowship, and that's a blessing for me. I ordered some tracts online, and that made it a lot easier for me to witness and share the gospel, and I have a lot of new ministry opportunities because of that now, and I got ministry opportunities in general. You know, I got the opportunity to expand what I'm doing here on YouTube and on the internet. I got a lot of opportunities with that. And I also, you know, have been going out and continuing to witness and share the gospel and stuff like that. And I can do it a lot faster with tracks as well. I learned a couple things professionally. I got to grow in my career and in my job. And I learned a couple new skills professionally, and I give glory to that, to the Lord as well. I also got through a lot of trials this year. I had some family emergency situations, but the Lord got me through that, and thankfully my family is safe, and I'm safe so far, and praise the Lord and glory to God for 2022. And that's all I got, and thank you for watching.